Apologies for the small delay, but howdy howdy humans, hope you're having a wonderful day. I am very glad to be on right now. Man, Model's jumpy. Model's a little jumpy today. Ninja. Oh wait, you know what it probably is? It's probably the model movement I put on. That's probably what it is. I hope everybody's having a good day. I got some good news for us. For those who aren't on my Twitter, which you should totally be on, by the way, because that's where I post all my schedules, all my dumb thoughts, all my dumb shit. If you want to keep up with that, you probably should be looking on there. Just a suggestion. But you'll probably benefit from knowing when the fuck I'm on. So as I post on my Twitter, we have a new redeem today. I'm not gonna redeem it myself just to, you know, let y'all have access to it. But I'm really hoping this does not disable the music player. Yay, it doesn't. Alright, cool. I was worried the music player would get disabled. If I switched over. But as for the new thing we got, let me just show y'all and move around for literally no reason, not to get any effect across or anything. Hello, you are in hell.
I'm a simple creature. I am pleased by simple things.
No, you bitch! You absolute bitch! You whore! You fucking whore!
Heh heh. I don't care if it's a bad idea, it's funny. Yeah!
Ah! Oh my god, that actually scared the shit out of me!
Heh heh.
I paused to read chat.
That would be you, Patsy. How high is your like? Ah!
I've played this game for years, and I've never seen this chat.
I've never played stupid.
Sell the game exclusively at fucking Walmart.
Because I had a lot of fun working on it. I had a lot of fun figuring that out. The freeze frame and all that shit. It came out really good. And I want more, I want to do more redeems like that in the future. But if y'all want to just, for some reason, play the trailer at any fucking time, y'all can do it for 2,000 channel points. It also has a 30-minute cooldown. So, there you go. You can just fucking play the trailer. You can advertise me on stream for approximately... What was the length of the video? 57 seconds? I think it was 57 seconds. I think that's what it was. Is the mouth tracking working? I'm not muted, am I? Okay, no, I'm not muted. Thank God. that would have been awful. But, yeah. Outside of that, not much else to go on about at the beginning of stream. I say let's just get into Harvestella. Here we go. There we are. Let me go ahead, get rid of the music. I'll move over there. Because one thing now that I have that trailer, whenever I get a raid, I want to play that trailer so people know exactly what the fuck things are like here. And yes, this is exactly where we left off last time. I did not close the game on my Switch. So we're right back where we were. And since we're right back where we were, can I please buy thing? I want to set Sirkin on fire, but better. Wherever he is. Use Enigma. Triple break. Break the triple. There we go. I don't like seeing notifications. I'm the kind of guy who does not like seeing red dots on his Discord. I absolutely detest notifications on my crap. I had to go back there. Everything was back there. I'm stupid. Ignore me. Alright. So last time we have to get a thing. I don't know what the thing is. But okay, I can go save now. Well, I did save. Yeah, that was what we were doing. Dude was like, are you ready to go? No! You've locked me in you locked me in the basement and you didn't let me save. God knows how long. Okay, let's move. Wait, we're going right this second? Yep, this secret store runs pretty deep. Look, we even have a rope in the middle of the room. Got fucking everything here. A small underground passage that runs just above it. You live in a place like that? Why, do you think that's weird? Is living in a cave weird? I didn't think it was weird. Is wearing a jacket like this weird too? Are all of our outfits weird? Come to think of it, we kind of stick out like sore thumbs amidst the people just wearing like a shirt and shit. Besides, we can't hope to get anywhere without facing a little danger. Wait just a second, there's no way the Order wouldn't find that tunnel right away. Nah, don't worry, nobody in the Order knows about this route. I think it was made by people planning to rebel against the Order. Talk like that is long dead now. War now. And no one would use it now anyway. The whole place looks like it would collapse at any moment. Even if they did suspect someone sneaking in here, I think they'd be too scared to follow them and find out. Did you say collapse at any moment? I'm sure that's just a deterrent. Baraka said he uses this route all the time, so I'm sure it's safe enough. I nearly got crushed by a boulder yesterday. Let's go. Look at all those chickens. Yeah, the game's really not fantastic at, many unique enemy designs. Divine Seas Light Cave. We're here. That was way easier than expected. That's because I'm always running around here. Novice would be in a world of hurt, though. I call it the Zoomies. We should hurry. You're right. Baraka, I'm counting on for you to fulfill what we paid you to do. What do you mean, we? If I remember right, it was your friend that paid. Well, I was speaking on Ryze's behalf. But I wouldn't say something like that. Looks like they can speak on their own behalf. But only in specific dialogue options. Grumble, grumble. Don't you worry, you're getting your money's worth. Either way, I've also got my own business with the Winter Seas Light. Don't slow me down. Okie dokie. I actually want to switch to Baraka's class. Avenger, remote job using hearsay. The mercenary targets and shoots prey with pinpoint accuracy, especially when it's out of revenge. Okay, reload. Switch between flame and freeze rounds. Changes normal attack and some skill attributes. So no more punchy, we do shooty bang bang. We do America, the class. Avenger. And we'll also have a... We'll have a fucking... Wait, can I... Oh, wait, I have it right there. Sure. Alright. How do I actually switch my class? I've completely forgotten. I've only used Assault Savant. Oh, there it is. There we go. Shooty bang bang. I cannot do shooty bang bang here. We'll do shooty bang bang later. I'm glad it's flame and freeze rounds because it's going to be very easy to know which one's which. More intuitive to know what the fuck is weak to it. Example, we're in Ice World. Fuck. There's a bridge. We can't repair it yet. I'd like to switch back to flame. Yeah, like, I know exactly what that is. I know exactly what fucking fire and ice is. That other shit.
I'll do my best.
Bang. 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 I love this already. I don't even have to move anymore. Dodging, that's for losers. Shooty bang bang. Bang bang. 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 Are you weak to ice, sir? No. I love how this man's twirling a fucking long ass. Is it a shotgun? I've only played Helldivers for a bit. No, that's like a. That's like a mark. That's like a hunting rifle thing. I'm going to piss off so many gun nuts right now. Like, look, man, I like guns, but I don't like guns. If you catch my drift, I don't know anything about guns. I have a fucking 380. And that's all I know about the damn thing. Bang, bang. Bang, bang. Also, that's not a fucking gnome. Why is that called a gnome? Guys. Just say, like, Ice Goblin. I would accept that. That's not a gnome. That's fun. Shooty bang, bang. 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 Shooty bang bang, shooty bang bang. Shooty bang bang, shooty bang bang, shoot. There we go. We got a beat. We got a beat now. Cool, berry. I didn't notice there was a chest here we missed. Good than to give you a repair kit. Also, let me, fucking... Freak crazy ass, the fighter. Sort my shit, please. Thank you. Lathe vegetable salad. Humble and mince. But I'll just eat the berries. The cool berries.
Thank you. Thank you, Rise. Those berries are so cool. Berries are sun cool. They should be wearing sunglasses. I don't know what sunglasses are. But they sound pretty neat. Aria told me about them earlier.
Shooty bang bang, shooty bang bang, shoot. Shooty bang bang, shooty bang bang, shoot. Shooty bang bang, shooty bang bang, shoot. Oh god. It's Tina. Tina, get him. Get him, Tina. Get him, Tina. Get him, Tina. Get him, Tina. Go.
Over.
what I say when I put a shirt on top of my other shirt.
It's over.
Stamina. Does the least.
I appreciate it.
Here we go. Shoot it, bang, bang, shoot it, bang, bang, shoot. Shoot it, bang, bang, shoot it, bang, bang, shoot. Shoot it, bang, bang, shoot it, bang, bang, shoot. This is fun. I like not being close to things. It makes me happy. That doesn't make me happy. Aw, Emo's so sweet. Okay, maybe I do need to eat my salad. Fine, I'll eat my vegetables, Mom. We got more shooty bang bang skills. Hollow point, ayo! Increase piercing damage. Deliver a piercing attack on the target before leaping back. Inflicts a bind effect on the enemy. Bro, I kinda want that. Okay. We got hollow point. Whether it's legal or not, depends on your state. Whoa. Oh, yeah. I feel like I'm playing the second level in the SpongeBob SquarePants movie game. Where you go through the ice cream areas. Anybody know what I'm talking about? I wouldn't mind playing one of the SpongeBob, old SpongeBob games on stream, to be honest.
I have a feeling we can't defeat this one.
Ooh. I like that. Bro, the bind effect goes really well. And there's a bit of an area of effect on this shit. I'm enjoying myself. I am having fun. Fun is cool. Like, cool berries. I will drink the spring water. I feel like that was a little late. We can bang bang shoot it, bang bang shoot.
Shall we begin?
Bang bang shoot it, bang bang shoot. Shoot a bang bang shoot a bang bang shoot. Rebel pepper. We do have a bomb. No lamp oil. We had rope in that room. Your backpack is full. You ever think about that? Ooh, we got gold. What's any good? Gonna eat. Nah, yeah, actually, I don't want to eat the mushroom. I'll eat meat.
I appreciate it. Are you really going to fight it?
Emo's screaming at everything that moves. Beginning shooty bang bang. This is busted. I'm gonna be real with you. This is busted. Oh, hello. I am not here. They do not exist in this space. I am but a simple marksman. Right. Save. Jesus Christ, it's 9 p.m. already? Alright, I guess I have to fucking return home then. Blah. I gotta leave the gun range. Sucks. I got Aria calling me home. I'll let me shoot out with the boys. The boys includes includes two girls, by the way. Anybody can be the boys. Unless you're a TV series, in which case you're only on Amazon. Go eep. Dumblemon. Actually, wouldn't it be Numblemon? I'm calling it Numblemon. Nobody can stop me.
Take care out there.
Alright. Would you mind coming to my place? I'd like to talk about that girl we met, Odella. We need to do something about her. Thanks in advance. Cheers. Password.
I would like to thank you for talking to me earlier, so would you meet me at the bar? I will treat you to a meal. Emo.
I have completed the list of materials I require for your perusal. Please bring 2 silver ore from the silent cave to the atelier. I suppose I also owe you another apology for worrying you. I explained everything to the bartender, and all is well. I will ensure it does not happen again. Signed, Heine. I fucking love voicing Heine. Literally the highlight of my day. Shut the fuck up. Shut up. I do not care. Just let me do the things. I need to deposit 1 because I will need that for his shit. Okay. Gotta harvest. We're only doing the harvest part, not the Tella part. Or the Ella part. It would be Ella. Look at all these stonks we got going. Let's make paprika juice. That sounds disgusting. Alright, and then go here. Most of it goes in there. Now we do the seeds. Grows in spring and winter. It is summer. Fall and winter. It is summer. Spring, summer, and fall. There we go. Alright. And water everything else. We gotta flow. We got rhythm, we got rhyme. The only thing we need more of is time. That's the most profound statement I've made all week. But that's probably because it's Monday. Tuesday. I know my days of the week, I promise. Okay, put these in box. There we go. Wait, no. That's the fucking shipping box. I wouldn't imagine a storage box would be smaller than a shipping box, personally. I thought today was Monday. welcome in, Circuit. Hope you're doing well. Be grateful. I've unlocked the gun class, and now I have much less incentive to set you on fire now.
Later.
That being said, I am firing fire rounds, so make of that what you will. But I hope you're doing well. Hope you're having a good day. I know you beat Ace Attorney. I'm not sure if you said that was, I forgot if you said that was today or last night. Good. That's what I like to hear. We're going to flirt with the fish again. Very not subtly. That was last night. Gotcha. I forgot that they opened at fucking 10. I hate this game. Last night. Gotcha. When are you gonna get to, Trials and Tribulations immediately, or are you waiting a little bit? Because I know I started to get Ace Attorney burnout when I completed two games. I'm giving a little pause, yeah. Like, I can marathon two. After that, it's a little hard. Because when I had a pinched nerve in my back and I was having to rest in bed. I bought Dual Destinies and Spirit of Justice on my 3DS, and I was just playing those in bed. And I marathoned both of those, and then when I was at Best Buy one day, I went and I got the Great Ace Attorney Chronicles. So, Great Ace Attorney 1 and 2. And I was having trouble getting through the first game. Granted, it was Great Ace Attorney 1. And that game, alright, here's the thing. Great Ace Attorney Chronicles, both those games together in that one game is, like, in my opinion, the best Ace Attorney game. Great Ace Attorney 1 has the worst pacing in the goddamn series. It's entirely worth it to get to Great Ace Attorney 2. It is entirely worth it to get to Great Ace Attorney 2. I will stand by that. But Great Ace Attorney 1 by itself is such a fucking slog. And it sucks because you cannot skip to Great Ace Attorney 2. That is the least standalone game in the entire series. So yeah. But when you do get to it, it is on Steam, so you can get it through there. Just know what you're getting in for. The cases aren't bad, they're just paced horribly. They fix it in 2, though. They fix it amazingly in 2. Also, I really like Great Ace Attorney 1's final case. I think it's one of my favorite in the series. It's just getting there. To be frank, I was wondering where the hell to go after Apollo Justice. I mean, after Apollo Justice, you would go to Dual Destinies and Spirit of Justice. At least. You could also go to Investigations. It seems we didn't get the other ones in America. No, we got... So you get Investigation 1 in America. Though you're watching my playthrough of that, so I'm not sure if you'll actually want to deal with that. And I will play Investigations 2 on stream as well. Because that and the Professor Layton and Ace Attorney crossover game, those are the only other ones I haven't played. Once I play Investigations 2 and that, I'll play every Ace Attorney game. I'm not going to go through Investigations 1, not okay. But yeah, you can get the Apollo Justice trilogy has Dual Destinies and Spirit of Justice on them. So, like, that's where you would go. Granted, it's gonna be a bit of a tone shift, I'll be honest. I don't think they're bad games. I think the hate for them is overblown. Because I really liked... I don't want to say I really liked, but I definitely enjoyed... I enjoyed Dual Destinies, and I enjoyed Spirit of Justice as well. I would say I enjoyed them about equally. Also, I'm fiddling with my audio real quick. I feel like my mic is just a smidge too loud. There we go. I'm more comfortable with that. I also need to adjust This one. There we go. How is that? I see, I see. Oh, yeah. Oh, what's going on? What's going on, Circuit? Speak to me, spill a tea. I also set up my OBS completely today. Hey, let's go! Circuit streams! Circuit streams coming back. And hopefully I can actually watch them. So I know I had trouble catching them back when you were streaming. But I look forward to it. I've been hoping you would stream again. Wait, this is the perfect opportunity. This is the perfect opportunity to do this. Now that you're actually getting back to streaming. Any lurkers who may or may not be here, go fucking follow Circuit. You already know Circuit. You're in my streams. Circuit's cool. So if you don't follow Circuit, what are you doing? I can now, oh fuck, I dropped my controller. Sorry, I'm doing the streamer thing where I'm streaming with my shirt off and my back's starting to get sweaty and I don't want the back of my chair to get sweaty, so I was putting a shirt behind me. Because I technically don't own this chair, it came with the room. I have a chair, it's a shitty gaming chair. But I used the one that came with my room because it was more comfortable. But yeah, go follow Circuit. Or else. And know where you all are. And know where you all live. Also, just hit me, I never set on my sound effects, so let me go take care of that. It's not even like it disconnected, I just never... like, actually loaded my sound effects. I was very much on autopilot when setting things up today. There we go. Now to be frank, I have no idea what the absolute fuck to stream. Just do more Rain World. Just do more Rain World. That's what I would do. You could also do that piss game. The one you showed me. Those are suggestions. Could also stream your Ace Attorney exploits. Actually. Urge, yeah, exactly. You could actually stream your Ace Attorney exploits. That would actually be a good idea. You could stream you playing Trials and Tribulations. I know for sure that's more popular than Investigations. People love Trials and Tribulations. That's a lot of people's favorite game. Speaking of games, I should probably get back to mine. We've been talking a lot of Ace Attorney for it not being Wednesday, so let me go do that. Let me go not do that. Oh yeah, the game I've been playing lately. Gee, I wonder what I could stream. Rise, I thought you would never come. I'm not even going to make a joke about that, it writes itself. I take it you've come to see me because you're done collecting those materials. Of course. Silver, my favorite Sonic character. This is just what I need to make those improvements to the Fiasola. Let's get started right away. Good luck, bitch! Well, I couldn't do it without you. You're my inventing buddy now. All right, let's start. Come over here and help me add the new materials. I'll play Dreams of an Absolution as we do it, because you gave me silver. Done. Now the Fiasola will be able to travel far deeper into the sea. Thank you, Rise. I would have never been able to finish the improvements this soon without your help. Not only that, but you reminded me how much I enjoy working with others to create things, and how accomplished it makes me feel. The last time I got this excited was back when Fiasola and I were totally absorbed in inventing together. I still really wish it rolled a hidden dice to see if every time you fail on working on that sub.
Me too. At last, I could start my journey. Without my wife. My dead wife. My wife, who's dead. I'm finally coming for you. Fiasola. Did you make the seat Fiasola for her? Dot, dot, dot. Do you want to talk about it? But I suppose I should tell you about Fiasola and my past. But maybe not today. I'm edging you. Besides, aren't you tired after all that work? I see you changing the subject. Okay, you got me. The truth is, it's not easy for me to talk about Fiasola. Rather take time to talk about her properly with you. I'm not mentally prepared for that talk right now. I hope you understand. I'm understand. I'll tell you next time, I promise. Well, we're all done here. I might have a little nap. Thinking about my wife. My dead wife. Who's dead. Dead. Wife. Dead wife. Dead. Physical attack went up, but I'm using range now. So fuck. I miss my wife, Tails. I miss her a lot. You'll be back. You have to for this quest line. That completes my second monster today. I'm getting the jitters. I'm just saying, chat. I'm hyperdrived. Okay, now to go try and fuck a fish. Continue to try and fuck a fish. While I wait for the last 30 minutes before the bar opens up. So I can get fussy. I'm grabbing a water. For hydration. Because she's definitely thirsty being up on dry land. Yeah, when I went to, I had my first monster today when I went to, school, because I have to get up early for school. I went to my class, and I knew, here's the thing, my, second class of the day is done. But, I wasn't sure if my first class was, and you know, I was kind of on me. So I went over there. Classroom was dark. Classroom was empty. I got up at 7 a.m. for nothing. I'm smart! Guys, I've been waiting. I wanted to repay you for before. I've been waiting for this! I'm glad. I have been too. I'm singing while I'm talking. Multitasking, bitch. I'll be taking a break soon. Let's eat something together then. I'll be taking a break soon. We just fucking opened. You take a seat and listen to Emo sing. Her voice is really something. Everyone seems so happy today. Your voice was on point. That's really nice of you to say, Rise.
You two having fun? You ain't fucking in here, are ya?
Yes, thank you.
Happy to hear it. Feel free to order whatever you like. Including Emo. Wink, wink. Am I a good wingman, sir? And I'll leave you to it. I don't want to get in the way, so I'll just be over here. Holding up signs of what you can say. Because you got no riz, Rise.
Excuse me, bartender Emo, can I trouble you for a moment of your time?
I didn't expect to see you here. You a friend of the bartender?
I don't know them either.
Emo, Rise. This is the lead representative of the Chitotle Fishing Organization.
Fishing organization?
You can think of them as the most important of the fishermen in town.
Oh, wow.
The fuck? How they stood up, it just like it looked like they slid in the view, just like, whoop.
Ugh. There's no need to be so formal. In fact, I'm sorry for interrupting you during your time off.
Oh, it's okay.
I'm half expecting Foghorn Leghorn to show up.
Now, boy, you say, boy, this is not how you raise up fish, lady. You can't just be talking about sex and every time. I don't care if it's for comic relief. I don't care if it's so you can entertain the fucking 2 viewers you get on your stream. By the way, boy, that iconic joke, it ain't nothing. Flies over everyone's head. You think that shit's funny? It's only funny to that circuit fella. And he ain't even here one third of the time because he's busy on his Thursdays. Why even streaming on Thursdays, boy? Nobody shows up on Thursday, boy. You should readjust your schedule. Try and maximize your viewership, boy. You want to make something out of this, boy? You got to really get in that grind set. That Sigma type thing, you know? Don't actually say that, though. It's cringe. You'll get made fun of on Twitter or X or whatever that Elon son of a bitch calls it, boy.
I love how Foghorn Leghorn is just so easy for people to get the dialogue right on. He's so easy to write. I don't know why, but Foghorn really hits my funny bone. Just fucking Foghorn Leghorn roast rise. I just realized you could have Little Rye, you could have Little Rye do a Foghorn speech. That's possible for y'all to do. Oh yeah, you all fucking, this fucking man just sits here, constantly minding his own business, waiting for y'all to give him a reason to exist, but y'all just don't do it. Look at him, he's mad. Look at him, he's mad, he's growing. He's taking over the stream now because y'all won't fucking acknowledge his existence. Rami put a lot of work into cloning him. Let's go let their efforts be in vain. They just... Look at that face. Is that a face you want to ignore? Do I have to leave him like that so y'all will acknowledge him? He's a little shithead, but he doesn't deserve to be ignored, to be forgotten. Doesn't deserve that kind of punishment. He ain't that bad. Just kind of bop him on his head sometimes. He bites my hand. Doesn't hurt. I'm denser than like anything on Earth. But still, doesn't deserve that. I'm just gonna leave him here. I'm just gonna leave him here until he's used. Fuck it. Everything okay, Rip? You seem stiff. It doesn't look like you're here for the usual drink and chat. He's right. As opposed to left. Truth is, there's something I'd like to ask of you, Emo.
Of me?
You really gave me a lot of time to use it, but my brain is currently mush. He's staying there. Hold on, I'm gonna make a pin message. Give me a sec. Little Rye takes up the screen until... takes up the screen... until he is used again. There we go. Unable to pin, something went wrong, why? Can I not pin my own messages? Little Rye has taken the stream hostage, literally. Okay, there we go. Unpin after... Yeah, there we go.
Okay, there we are. Lil Rai is taking the stream hostage. You can, Twitch is just a little cringe. It's always a little cringe. Alright, we'll move him a little bit. There we go. Let's at least have the gameplay still here. There we go. He's just overtaking me. This is the sacrifice I do for Lil Rai.
Of me?
We are organizing a vigil for those who passed on. I was wondering if you might sing for us. A vigil? Like from Devil May Cry? It's an event to mourn the damage and loss of life that was brought about by Lorelei. That bitch. That bitch Lorelei. Fuck Lorelei. I hope anyone who was related to Lorelei meets an untimely demise. Fuck Lorelei. This will be a somber affair to remember those no longer with us, not unlike a funeral. So that's what you're complaining. Emo would be a good fit. I bet she fucking hates Lorelei, too. Fuck Lorelei. All my fucking homies hate Lorelei. The entire League of Shatola hates Lorelei. The diva of Shatola. That's not a compliment. It is not a compliment. I don't know why you think it is, but it ain't. Dot, dot, dot. What will you do, Emo?
I will sing.
You will?
Yeah, for everyone who has suffered. Frick Lorelei. Yeah.
We'll be doing the bereaved a great service. God. Poor Emo. Anyway, I've been shooting enough. Oh, you don't even know half of it, buddy. You don't even know the half of it. A vigil, huh? I am a big fan of Devil May Cry. With all that mess done and dusted, now's probably the best time for it. You sure you're up for it, Emo? You know, cause fuck Lorelei. Fuck Lorelei and anything related to Lorelei. Nobody likes Lorelei. Everyone hates Lorelei. Everybody would literally kill everyone that was related to Lorelei if it was ever found out there was somebody not related to Lorelei. I'm here for moral support.
Hey, Q-Rise.
You're gonna get a lot busier from here.
Oh, you're right. Still. I'll start tomorrow. Tonight I'm here to enjoy a meal with Rise.
Good point. In that case, I'll get to work on your orders. And I'll be thinking about how much I fucking hate Lorelei the entire time. Oh, that's just it. Bro, we don't even get to see the meal. I'm just gonna assume it was dead fucking silent. Just the highest degree of awkward you'll ever hear. Alright. Fucking. Let's get a move on. Let's get a mosey on. Let's get our game on. Yu-Gi-Oh! GX. Generation X. Whatever the fuck that means. I'm sure this is gonna be great for my VOD viewers. I'm sure they're gonna be like, oh boy, another Rise Harvestella stream. I can't wait to watch this and see his model move around constantly. Where is Rise? Why is Rise no longer here? Next generation. You're technically not wrong, but I hate it anyways. I hate it anyways. Let's get a quest going for no reason. Cause N doesn't start with X. If they wanted to make it next generation, I feel like it should be GNX. But then you could also interpret that as Generation X. GNXT. There you go. Doesn't roll off the tongue as well, but fucking hell, it works.
Hmm? You mean the one about the innkeeper hiding money underground?
No, not that. Hold on. What's that one around? Do we have a gnome here? I mean, the gnomes look like goblins. Wow, cool story, bro. That wasn't what I was talking about. There are at least some high-ranking members of the Order have been meeting there with the Omens and doing secret deals. The Omens? Could you tell me more about this rumor? Oh, you're curious about it too, are you, Traveler? Who wouldn't be? That's quite an outrageous rumor. Priests and Omens doing business together. Well, I'm just saying what I heard. Apparently, there's one room in the inn no one's allowed to stay in. Now, that could be explained somehow if that's all there was to it. But the thing is, there have been voices coming from that room when it's meant to be empty. So they think those voices must be... Yeah, people have been saying that one of the voices sound human, the other one doesn't. Why would an omen be at the inn? It's not the omen. Ha. 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 Funny. But you know what they say, when there's smoke, there's fire. People are talking- Minus 30,000! where are we at, Circuit? What's the grand total? I hope you've been keeping track, otherwise I'm disappointed. Are you serious? I have a connection with that inn. I see. Well, who am I to stop you? Good luck to you. I lost count. So disappointing, Circuit. So disappointing. I can't believe you. Ugh. Oh, Lord. The second energy drink ain't hitting very well. I feel foolish right now. Look, man, it was cold. I mean, it was hot. It was the coldest drink I had in the fridge. Like, I have waters in there, but they're not in a metal container, so they're taking a bit. Regardless... we have to go to an ad break for a few quick seconds. This is gonna be a great chance for y'all to go ahead, get some water, get some snacks, use the bathroom, do whatever y'all humans need to do. And when we come back, hopefully I'll be a little less jumpy. Though maybe that makes for better content, who knows. So with all that being said, hold on. Bye for now.
Hattie, Hattie, everybody. Welcome back. Hope y'all had a good break. Got done everything you need to get done. Lil Rai is still taking up the screen until further notice. Until his existence has a purpose again. He demands it. He demands blood. Blood for the blood god. Blood for the Lil Rai. I'm actually going to move him just a little more. I'm gonna move him just a little more, just to take up, just so y'all can see more of the screen. I'm trying to make it intrusive, but not intrusive. So it's going to stay like this. Okay. Everything's taken care of. Back into the inn. This is not the inn. Feels like Foolish Fool does foolish things to be foolish. That's just a streamer. That's just what streamers are. But let's not kid ourselves. Not wrong. But I wish there was an easier way to get in here. Welcome to the Holly Inn. Are you stay? Ah, of course not. What is it this time? Ben's like, yeah, you fucking aren't here. You aren't here to actually give me money. What the fuck are you doing? What are you talking about? Oh, that. That rumor is complete nonsense. The room that no one's allowed to stay in. We've just closed it for now because a few things inside need repairs. I've never heard any voices coming from in there. Some customer is probably dreaming and went around telling people they heard voices. Still, it's not good for our reputation to have a rumor like that going around. Should I check the room just in case? Yeah, if you want to. In fact, please do. People should stop talking about it once you prove it's not true. Mina, could you come here for a second?
Yes, sir. What is it?
Looks like this person has heard about the rumor.
Oh, that?
The one about you being a gnome who hides money underground? No. I've agreed to let him check the room, so if you'd like to take him, please. Just keep an eye on him so he doesn't break anything, okay?
Really? Someone's actually going to look in that ridiculous rumor? I did check, remember, a few times. Every time there was nothing to report. I guess my word doesn't count, though.
Look, it's just to prove to everyone that nothing is going on. Would you mind?
Dot dot dot. Okay, I will.
Oh, I almost forgot. This is Mina, our greeter. She's usually outside pulling the customers in. Hey there, person who lives in the town. Would you like to stay in not your home? Come into the Holly Inn, where we will give you a bed that you could get back at your house.
If there's travelers and they're looking for an inn, they're gonna find your inn. This is kind of interesting to me.
Okay. And up the rope we go. I got a gun. No girls. Well, that's a lie. Alrighty. Event approaches. Wait. What is it? I sent some big ones. Quick, drop your pants. Oh, and there's enemies here too. They're not friendly.
What is that? Some kind of mercenary instinct?
You could say that. We'll need to defeat whatever they are if we want to go any further. Gun! 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 Go! Neutral special! Oh. Switch to ice. There we go. I'm sure Tina is fine right now. B's fine. G's fine. There we go. I'm really liking this class, to be honest. It's so nice to just not take damage. We did it! No, we haven't yet. Bro, he looks so upset. That man is livid. No, the dumb bastard's still fucking alive! No, he's not. This isn't good. Was that some kind of war cry? Local man has a gun and is not afraid to use it. Two local men have a gun and they're not afraid to use it. There's two men. There's a joke I could make, but I feel like I'd be going too far. It called its friends for help, huh? Who would have thought it was this popular? Is this it for us? Stand aside! Who's there? You should work on your manners. Oh, it's her. Fuck, what did I give her as her voice? Oh, I remember it being funny. Shit, what did I do? It's you. I think I just gave her a deep manly voice. When I was told they were intruders, I didn't expect them to be you. Why are you here? We have business with the Seas Light. The Seas Light? You're up to something, aren't you? That sounds about correct. Yeah, probably.
Sister Shrika, regardless of what it is, they have no permission to be here. You must capture them and put them on trial. The guillotine! At once!
Right. The guillotine.
Permission. Do you ever get tired of listening to yourselves? Where do you guys get off anyway? Are you like the Grand Keepers of the Seas Light or something?
We are not! The Seas Light is beyond all human understanding. It watches over us and all we do.
What a primitive notion. Do you think it's some sort of god? You know god doesn't exist, right?
Oh, Lord. Aria on the r/atheism shit. Wait, get her a fedora.
The truth will be revealed someday. Then what will you do when the scales are ripped from your eyes?
What is that saying?
Sister Shrika, his eminence has ordered us to capture the intruders.
You're right. Understood. Take them away.
Oh man, you're going to lock us up and execute us for fucking hearsay? How about I tell you all about how God isn't real? That'll get you on our side right now. Aria ain't too smart.
Begin the Inquisition? Nobody expects it. And it's Spanish too. Bring the prisoners over here.
Did we really treat prisoners this badly way back when?
This is nothing, Aria. Where's Phoenix? Nah, man, Aria's gonna flip when she finds out ghosts and shit and Magatamas and spirit mediums and all that shit is real. At least we're being tried together. Wanna hold hands?
That's supposed to make me feel better. I can't stay cooped up in a place like this. And where is Braca? I looked away for 1 second and he was gone.
His most revered Excellency, Ziegfeld,
Hey, Jacob. Ajin. So that's the patriarch? He's the reason we're in this mess. Didn't that shriek up beside him? I wonder what she's thinking. Silence! Dot dot dot. Now, blessed stone of seasons! In your grace we judge these lost souls! As the seaside doth desire it! Guilty! Get the guillotine! Immediately! Let us begin! Inquisitor, lay out their sins! That was a poem! Somebody write that down for me! Your Eminence! The sinners were apprehended within the divine seaside cave! They had to be tried for the defilement of such hallowed ground! Footprints! Indicate their intention was to reach the center of the cave! Seat of the Stone of Seasons! These are no ordinary villains. One of them has a gun. It is believed their intentions were indeed evil in nature. I see a question used. What were you hoping to achieve at the center of the divine seaside cave?
Oh god, I've just made him sound like Omano. I'm okay with this.
Well, Ryze, we'll have to be careful about how we choose the answer.
To rescue a great fairy.
Mean to suggest...
Wait, no, hold on.
You mean to suggest there's a creature that has lived alongside the Stone of Seasons that we do not know about? Mayhap we are being fed the delusions of a megalomaniac that in itself is another great sin.
Dot, dot, dot.
Their guilt seems evident. Let us call upon witnesses who can testify the way the defendant sins. We call forward the first witness. Lady in blue jacket. I saw it. I saw it all. They're whispering and scheming in the shadows. It was actually broad daylight. They nearabouts up and vanished once their discussion was done. Sped off in to go and realize whatever awful deeds they had planned, no doubt. That's everything I saw. Next witness, to the stand!
I was guarding the Divine Seaside Cave. They were present when the insurgent broke in, but... I'm the intruder. Oh no. Oh fuck. Whoops! Whoopsie doopsie! Shows the absence of guilt, truly wicked indeed. That is all I have to say. Fuck. Objection, that guy is a mute. This guy wouldn't buy into my scams. Forgive me, for I have sinned. It was when I dropped my Flos Indulgentia that I witnessed the sinners. The criminals found it from what I hear. They wanted one for themselves. If I hadn't returned, I can only assume they intended to steal it. That is the end of my account.
What's going on? They're bending the truth in order to paint us as some other villains. It has become clear the depths of the sins are far worse than we could have possibly imagined.
Remnants.
Yes, my child. My dear Lance. My dear Lance would never do something so heinous. He wouldn't be here right now.
Should we not allow the sinners a chance to defend themselves against these accusations? Saw it in a game once called Ace Attorney. Mustn't simply assume everything the witness have said is true.
There shall be no need. Or do you believe the word of a sinner to weigh more than that of the custodian of the Flos Indulgentia?
All due respect, a Flos Indulgentia should not change someone's social standing. Nor do I believe it should absolve anyone of this side.
Shurika, you are tithed.
Please rest once the Inquisition is concluded.
Dot, dot, dot.
His Eminence will deliver his verdict.
Sergei, I want to say I am so surprised you have not discombobulated me during this entire fucking trial. I'm a little disappointed. I forgot. You forgot. You forgot. I am actually... Oh my god, I'm genuinely disappointed now. I'm genuinely disappointed. I don't even care. Brain is mush. Not a good excuse. Yes! The scenes of these criminals are abundantly clear. Not enough content, enough to defile sacred ground. They chose castration and even petty theft. There is but one punishment fitting for those beyond all evil. Mercy, Martha, get the guillotine.
You can't.
You have to listen to us. Oh God, four. I love how I'm just like calmly explaining. With my arms crossed.
To the dungeons with you.
Oh my god. Ugh. Well, didn't know we were in Xenoblade 3.
Calm down now. Already!
Into the dungeon with you. Being incarcerated is quite a rare experience. By the way, I don't mean to come across as naive. The redeem is over. Perfect timing. But execution means they're going to kill us, right? It doesn't have a different meaning in this age. I can't believe I'm gonna die like this. I'll never make it back to my own time after all. I bet it's because I didn't own those religious freaks enough. If only Reddit existed in this time, they'd be defenseless against all my karma. Huh? We have to find a way out. I used to watch tons of jailbreak movies, but somehow I don't think that'll help. The odds are not in our favor. Dot dot dot. It's come to this. I can't help wishing I'd spent more time with my mom and dad. Weren't you close with your family? It's not that I wasn't close to them. Still, it's a strange question to ask at a time like this. Whatever. We're probably going to die here anyway. They weren't what you call a normal family, even in my time. They were both researchers. Of course, it was only natural that I ended up becoming a researcher, too. I was even hailed as some kind of child prodigy, although that in itself is a bitter memory. For some who would say I only rode on my parents' coattails, joke's on them. They didn't wear coats. So it's not like we weren't close. I just kind of distanced myself from them. Even though we used to go on family vacations and do all kinds of fun things together when I was small. What kind of things did you do for fun? Well, I didn't have much time for that kind of stuff as I got older since I was always doing research. Still, I remember going to theme parks as a family when I was younger. My heart pounding on a roller coaster, seeing the lights at a closing parade, it was like some magical dream world. I was always pestering my parents to ride the same coaster over and over and over and over. I threw up a lot. I nearly died during one of those trips. Flamagood refused to leave even when the park closed. I even climbed the top of a tower. My mom was so mad. I almost fell and died. Those are the only child happy memories I have. They're what kept me from going even after that horrible disaster. What was that disaster? It was a cataclysm that kickstarted the death of our planet. I've been researching a way to fix it. That's why it's so important for me to get back to my own time, you see? So I can't die here. There must be something we can do about that prison guard. You take pity.
So you're up for execution too, eh?
There are others being executed too?
Yep. I think the plan's to execute all the worst offenders in one fell swoop, if you'll excuse the pun.
One fell swoop? Do they use a guillotine or should we expect the gallows?
Heck if I know, I just hold the keys. All I know is you get taken to the Divine Seas like cave.
What?
Speaking of which, there's been a lot of your tap turning up here recently, giving me all this extra work to do. It's been this way ever since that temple in Dol Gentilia has been established. Things were nice and quiet before.
Temple and its flower. What is with that anyway? The floss indulge badabada.
Well, that, it's in the name. An indulgence. It absolves the wearer of any sin they may have committed. According to the Patriarch, quietness came about because humans are so horribly sinful creatures. But by wearing the floss indulge Gentilia, we can absolve ourselves of those sins and keep that dreadful season at bay. You also just get to do whatever the Sam Hell fuck you want. Seems like a bit of a cheat code.
And I suppose everyone here believes in the megalovania nonsense?
If you're calling them delusions, you're wrong. The Patriarch has his oracle. They only speak the truth. I know. I saw it on Fox News.
This is exactly what someone with megalovania tendencies would say.
Jeez.
I wish someone would absolve me of this idiot.
What did you say?
Nothing. I'm talking to myself.
You know, if we just accepted his truth and wore a floss in Donjavadaba, we wouldn't be in this situation, right? I bet you want one now, don't you?
Yeah, probably.
Figured as much. I can see in your eyes, you want a floss in Donjantalia. Now I'm in a position to be able to help you. You see, I've actually got a fair few and I'd be willing to give you one. For a price. They don't go for cheap, mind. But you'd be able to overturn your death penalty if you had one in hand. So what say ye?
I'm really weighing our options here. Because on one hand, we're going to die. Money won't mean much in death.
Don't bother. That flower isn't really worth it.
Ack! Braca, where the hell have you been?
Brooding. I should be asking the same thing. You know you're dealing with Order missionaries, right? There's no use in sticking around if one of them crosses your path or you end up here.
You came back to save us!
I wouldn't go that far. I just heard your familiar voices echo through the underground passage.
Is that near here?
Yep. Looks like my guess about it being built by Order insurgents was right on the money after all. It's connected to this very dungeon. I didn't even know this route existed until now anyway.
Still, I'm glad you're here.
You're a pretty good escort. The deal was to take you all the way to the Seaslight, remember? Get what you paid for. I need good reviews on Yelp. There's no need to hang around any longer. It's time for a prison break. Make sure to also give me a shout out. Either on Twitter or your Twitch, whichever works for you. Clear of the dungeon. What now? Huh?
Whoa, is this it? The passage finally collapsing?
Arya, calm down.
I am calm!
We're fine. That rubble came from somewhere else, near the surface.
I am the calmest. Something's probably happening at the Holy Capital. Let's go take a look.
Dude, I'm getting so confused on all of my fucking voices at this point. All of it's just mushing into each other. Circuit, you gave me your mush. It has absolutely nothing to do with the two energy drinks I've had today. I had to do it. It was iconic. Bro, my mush is the inverse of yours. Still, it's contagious. You gave me the anti-mush.
Oh my, isn't Doc's over that way?
You're absolutely right. She's got all of her last names over there.
I've never seen an avalanche like that.
It's just as the Oracle foretold. A great calamity would befall Doxa. This is what she gets for telling all our addresses to people. Not like we all live in the same small town. Looks like Oracle's predictions about a great calamity came true.
The Oracle, huh?
The Oracle of the Patriarch was right. Come, we should get baptized as well. Yeah, you're right. I've been missing getting waterboarded today. That Siegfried's getting just what he wanted. At this rate, everyone in the Holy City will be walking around with one of those floss in Dajabadba.
What's with the red one you're wearing? I was wondering the same thing. You seem to know a great deal about them back in the dungeon.
I thought you had business with the Seaslang. I'm not prying into your business, so maybe Yuno shouldn't pry into the business of others. My duties are done for the day. I'm going back to my hideout. If you wish to return to the Sea's Light, then call me again another day.
He's hiding something. We can deal with that later. For now, let's do as he said and split up. Nod.
Alright. Let's try this again. So, do I go back into the cave? Is that what I do? I would assume. I'm really just being replaced with Little Rye at this point. Perhaps I gave him too much power. Or perhaps he just has too much power. Either or makes sense. I'm both stupid enough to do that, and also he's just chaotic enough to do so. Lorai has been doing a great job, to be honest. What do I even do, man? What'd she say? Let me give it a rest for the day. Come on, let's go home. Fuck you. Chad, I've been replaced. Send help. Send help. Spend, what is it, 200 channel points, please. Free me from my prison. He's just sitting here menacingly. He hasn't even said anything. His goal was to get something. His goal was to have something be said. And nobody's even doing it. No. Oh, hi, CC. Welcome to the stream. He's just sitting there staring into everyone's soul. He knows what you've done, or rather what you haven't done. And that's been not using him. When was the last time Little Rye was even used? I don't even remember. I think it was the choo-choo train incident. I feel like that was the last time. Or maybe Mila used him. Either or is completely possible.
See you later.
Have you been, Cece? You been good today? I hope so. Otherwise, Little Rye is gonna have problems with you.
Your last schoolwork before you wrote down your lore.
And there we go. Also, what lore? What lore did I write? Oh god, I think I might have to actually reorganize him. I can't just hit undo.
Holy shit, I exist. I didn't think it was possible. He paid the bail. Wondering why it happened. But didn't mean to do that. Alright, hold up. He is almost... Didn't mean to do that. Okay, is that little, maybe a little smaller? Maybe a little bigger. I'm a little in front of it. That's like depth and shit. Kind of like how my tail can, I think it can swing. Hold on. I'm trying to make my tail swing into the screen. It doesn't work. I may have rewritten a cracked homebrew story I was involved with in 2020 or something, like the original SMT novel. Well, I hope the rewrite's good. But you should also get on your schoolwork too. It's okay. I'm great focus material. I'll be lovely. I am the best means of focusing in all of Twitch. I'm the best background noise. I should know. Mila has said I'm good background noise. She hasn't said I'm the best, though. I'm glad I'm not the only one doing some writing. What are you writing, Circuit? Bro, I don't think I could focus on it. I don't think I could even passively focus on a Twitch stream and write something. Maybe. I don't know. Sometimes I act a little weird. Sometimes I'm a little silly. The reason my brain is mush because I've been writing for two things, a tabletop game and a game. Oh. Yeah, I can see how that would happen. Thanks anyway, I appreciate you helping out a geezer like me. I know we only found Mora's scarf, but I'm really grateful for your help. I got my clues, so I'm gonna go see if anyone from the brigade will help with my search now. I hope they'll help you this time. Me too, this clue should convince them. ... You don't mind if I get a bit nostalgic, do you? See, before Mora disappeared, I was a rotten piece of work. I had no job, no prospects, a bum that sat around all day drinking and arguing. Definitely bum-like behavior. Don't even comfort him. Finally took Mora's disappearance to give me the shake I needed and change my ways. Figured if I wised up, then she'd come running back with open arms. This is how it ended up. What a joke. It wasn't until after she was gone that I finally realized how much I needed her. I have from the rando gotten a character to represent me. Hey, yo! Try to guess what it is. Trying to look at your avatar. I would guess a robot of some sorts. I would hope it isn't robot pasta. That's too on the nose. 50% correct. Is it robot pasta? Or a robot Italian? Robot centipede. Hey, that's actually a cool concept. Going on your Nio arc. I see. Find her and show you her how you've changed. May I see it? I finally got what I said. I forgot Nio is a centipede too. I don't. I follow her on Twitter and Twitch, though I don't watch her too often. But like I've said in those tweets recently, I really am trying to focus more on places where, like, I'm trying to focus more on streams where, like, I feel like I'm kind of, like, valued and I can make friends and stuff. Doesn't have to necessarily be, like, by the streamers themselves. That'd be stupid as shit. Just, like, communities where I really feel like I can, like, meet people. And make friends, you know, or where I have friends already that I want to be in more. And to be honest, all of the people like in Nio's community, I can just get from like showing up in Alex's stream.
And Alex is already my homie, so I want to support her the most. You know, like, Nio's fine. Nio is fine. She does not need more support. Well, I mean, she does. Nio's a good streamer. I like her streams when I show up. So yeah, she does, like, do give Nio support. If you like Watcher stuff, or if you like Bug Girl VTubers, she's good. But, like, all my other, like, streamer friends and stuff are, like, smaller. So I want to, like, prioritize myself, like, there. Like, with Alex, with Hattie, with Mila, with, Dead Son, who's also super cool. With Viz, when I do get a chance to, when my schedule lines up with when the fuck Viz streams. Who else? Trying to think of others. Who else do I, like, pop in for frequently? I wanna get to know Lunar more. He's cool. I asked him if he, wanted to do a collab, but he's busy at the moment. We'll see about another week. Gamba's another one. Difficult, because I purged so many fucking people semi-recently. The guy is busy constantly, yep. Ah. So it'll be a bit. That wasn't anything complex, though. Just, hey, let's just pop into an art stream and chill. I tried to see about him popping in for this week's art stream. But yeah, that was when he said it was busy. But I did get somebody. Let me just say, I should probably turn my sound effects back on for this bit. Alright, there we go. Let's just say we'll be having 8 eyes at some point during Thursday's stream. Y'all should know what I'm talking about. Y'all should know who I'm talking about. They won't show up immediately, though. Yeah, I wonder who it could be, huh, Cece? There he goes. Excuse me, do you have a moment? Did you happen to find somebody who was used to be a drunk bum? Meet me at the observation deck. I'll be waiting. That fucking run! Excuse me. Can you please meet me at the observation deck? I'll be waiting for you. And then just you hear the fucking Sonic X theme. Just go, 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 go! Let's blast through with Sonic speed! Oh my god. Okay. There's a quest here. Like you're between 7 p.m. Hey, we're almost at that time, so. Let's wait. 20 in-game minutes. I'll be waiting for you. Here's the sound barrier break. Just hear it. Just hear how he goes in Sonic Unleashed. Just a woo! I love the boost in Sonic Unleashed, by the way. How, like, it feels and sounds is just really good. Hide here and wait for Leo. Surely, spying on children will not look weird in the slightest. Good. No one's around. I'll be able to do my daily. I remembered I gave him an Australian accent. Leo, is that you? Oi, what are you doing up so late? What's wrong? Can't sleep. Oh, crikey, is that it? Well, you won't fall asleep walking around here, will ya? Come on, I'll take you back to bed. Try and get some sleep, okay?
Okay.
Fucking 12 years old and gotta be a fucking adult around here. Ugh, that was close. Right then. Think I can get to the old step now. Gotta go get my Vegemite for the day. Follow Leo to Njord Step. Do I have to do it now? Yep, I do. Ah! I guess Sonic will have to wait on the observation deck for a little longer. I'm gonna take a shortcut. Yeah, stop him. Yeah, stop him from wrestling a kangaroo, guys. He's not old enough for that yet. He's not ready. Alright, so buy that one. Let him learn. No! Crikey, he's Australian, he's not invincible. Oi, move! He usually never buggers here, why do they? Oi, you! Hide somewhere safe. Okay, be careful! Don't get yourself killed. You bastards be tough ones. Hollow point ammo, go. Legally questionable. Just how I like it. Give him Australium. Did you get hurt? Nah, I'm alright, thanks. I think I've seen you at the orphanage before. You're that traveler, aren't you? How come you just happen to be out here? Were you following me? Teacher asked me to. Oh, that bitch. I see. They were worried about me. I did keep it a secret, though. I suppose I can't blame them. Thanks to them, you were here to save me today. Why did you do something so dangerous? I... Well, might as well tell you. Come with me. The place I'm into is just a little bit further. A perfectly safe cave. Nothing dangerous in here. Oi, you took my arrow recipe! Where are you? This is why I left the orphanage for. Doki bird color flowers. Also my mom and dad's grave, but I mostly come for the flowers. Mom, Dad, sorry I'm late. Got caught up with a monster. Big old bugger. Straight out of the outback. I'm fine. Thankfully, a kind traveler came to my rescue. Where are we? What could this possibly be? Wouldn't start fighting again today. Had to go and break him up. You know, go 1-2 and then let him do that again. Only giving me a hassle, those cheeky monkeys. They're not naughty. They just learn how to share toys. Anyway, I got them to make up in the end, so it's all good now. This must be your parents' grave! Oh! Yeah, this is my parents' grave. Okay, shut up, please. I'm actually buried here, though. I just call it the grave. Something left of them to bury. They got eaten by a monster and the body's dissolved inside its stomach. Yeah, I know basic biology. So I made this grave for them. Thought if I didn't have a place to visit them, I'd make it myself. Why are you keeping it a secret, though? I can see why you'd ask that. Trying to play the role of older brother at the orphanage. Ones look up to me and everyone respects me. Not quite tell anyone that in reality. Just so lonely. Miss my parents so much. Not even Australian. They just put it up so people like think I'm cool and strong. I can't tell them that their big brother is sad and lonely. I can't know that I visit this grave every night. I don't think you need to hide it.
Yeah, thanks, but I'd rather you didn't try and cheer me up. Just make me feel more embarrassed. Please don't say anything to the guys at the orphanage, especially that I'm not Australian. Think I ain't tough shit. Not even the teacher is sending you out after me. Just make an excuse to get out telling them. Promise? Right then. I'll get back to the orphanage. Unless I'm gone if I stay out too long. Besides, really hungry for some Vegemite. Didn't you know? All Australians eat is Vegemite. Kangaroo? Probably. That's totally true. Not a rumor. Not something that alien dragon just make up on the spot. You fucking dumbass cheeky monkey. I didn't mean to return home.
Take care out there.
I'm not sure if I'll be able to make it to Seattle. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it to Seattle. Oh well, he'll just have to grieve by himself. Got his dead girlfriend. What a loser. Imagine having a dead girlfriend. I solved that by just not having a girlfriend. Can't have a dead wife if you never are able to get a wife. No tragic backstory for me. I just got bullied in middle school. Sandwich. So you need to feel down. I said sandwich. Get your bread off the ground. Who the fuck stirs when they make a sandwich, anyway? I mean, I guess he had to make the bread. Bro, who the fuck makes bread out of flour in 10 minutes? Fucking crazy tech they got here. Numb lemon. So much pap. Paprika. Yo, Decresh? I'm not horny. You know what? Maybe I'm okay. Maybe I'm okay with having a dead wife. Maybe I'm okay with having a dead wife eventually. Let's get to the next step of the process. Apparently, there's been another incident in Najin. Good opportunity for us to get a clue on who our attacker could be. Head over there right away. I'll wait for you in Najin. I have another request, but I don't have much time, so I'll keep this short. Please bring me 2 red leaves from the Silent Cave. Thanks again for your help. Can't believe this could happen after everything we talked about. I fear they must be connected. Thank you so much for looking at Jade and me. I'm so glad I got to see him again. I was sure I'd never get the chance. When you get some time, I'd love if you could come to need me again. Jade's memories still haven't come back, but I'll never give up. Who the fuck is Lilia? Alright, collect 2 red leaves. Should have a couple. The seeds. Summer. Oh, but I don't have the cave. Waterside. Oh, we can plant these now. Red leaves. 2 of them. Okay. It's raining, so I don't have to do shit. Please shut up. Please shut up. I am never having fun when you are talking. I'm just out here trying to live my life, harvest my crops, sow my seeds, get laid, and you never, ever shut up. Interrupting me talking to people on stream, in chat. I don't get to have that. I have to listen to you yap about crops that are already obviously ready to harvest. I have eyes, you know.
See you later.
four of them on occasion, mind you.
And you're like, oh man, looks like some crops are ready to harvest. Gee, you would have never fucking figured it out if I didn't say anything. Not like a fucking wine. Crops are ready to harvest, Stella. See, you get minus 50,000 for that one, because that one wasn't even good. A pun needs to at least be witty. Lord. I'll be here exactly only today. Alright, you get plus 2 for that one. Iconic. Does that actually mean like you're just busy the rest of the week, though? I'm just curious.
Dr. Chris, how is my brother doing? For now, we'll have improved.
Yep, aw. Damn. Well, I'm glad I get to see you today. Sad you won't be around for Ace Attorney. Usually like those streams. At least that's what I assume. But there's always VODs. And since I have Twitch Turbo now, my VODs stay on Twitch a lot longer. I'm still posting on my YouTube, though. Don't worry. For now, we'll have to take him the medicine I prescribed and see how it goes from there. Contact me straight away if his condition changes.
All right. Thank you, Dr. Kress.
Need to thank me. All I've done is prescribe him some medicine.
But I'm just grateful I could get him looked at.
Been really painful for you, hasn't it?
It has.
Fortunately, D&D finale got transferred to tomorrow at about the same hour your stream starts. Damn. Well, I hope it goes fun. Hope it's all right. Feel free to tell us how it goes in the Discord. And that day after is Pathfinder, and then Friday I have to do adult stuff. Ugh. Gross. But still. Hope it goes well. I was speaking in the Discord. If for any reason anybody watching is not in the Discord, y'all feel free to join. There's the invite right there in chat. There's also a link down in the about as well, if you'd rather use that for some reason. Like, I guess if you're, watching the VOD. Granted, the link should show up in the VOD, but still. Y'all feel free to join if you want. Oh, you know, I could add the Discord to my YouTube, I just realized. I haven't thought about that. I should take care of that later. Look, I can't promise I'll cure him. Nice timing, Nightbot. And he's also shilling my Twitter for me, too. Such a good bot. I can promise I will do everything in my power to help your brother. Thank you, Doctor. I have leaves. Yes, welcome. Oh, Rise! Did you bring the materials I asked for? Hand over the materials to Kress. Perfect. Thank you. Yeah. Is that another patient? No, it was my fucking sister. Of course it was another patient, you idiot. Well, the sister or the patient. Maybe you're not an idiot. I'm sorry. Something wrong? The patient is presenting symptoms of the quiet. Made a house call the other day to perform a checkup and found the sickness had been progressing. It's just like what happened with my own mom and dad. They don't look different, physically. With every passing day, they lose the strength to survive. Need to find that cure! You're right. The plan is to create a new medicinal compound using materials you brought me. At any rate, I'm banking on this one to work. All you can do is try. Right. And win. Being this disease is what defines my life as a doctor. Once I beat it, I'm just going to fucking retire. Fuck this profession, to be honest. Do you know how expensive materials are? And how little people can, like, pay? Maybe, like, gouge them with an insurance scheme or something. And, like, prevent free healthcare.
Something along those lines. And not, but I'm not like talking like charging the actual value of the thing, like overcharge them like drastically. You know how much money I've lost. I will find that cure. Take on too much by yourself. No, I'm actually really glad I wanted to do this on my own. I'm counting on you, Rise. Anyways, this is good music. I can't afford to waste another second. Got that cell, and I'm going to get back to my research. I'll send you a letter if there's anything I need. Take care, Rise. And who knows? Keep this up. Maybe we will actually have sex next time and give you if you get me ingredients. It won't happen. But I can instill the hope in you, so you keep doing things for me. Manipulation. Okie dokie. So we got another ad coming up, man. The second hour went by like slow. I mean, that makes me happy. Longer it feels like we're going on, the happier I get. The more fulfilling, and that means stream is also more fulfilling too. I think that's how it works. Don't ask me. I'm studying economics, not psychology. Anyways, this is gonna be a perfect opportunity for y'all to go ahead, get some snacks, get some water, use the bathroom, do whatever y'all humans need to do. And as soon as we're back, we'll be getting right back into Harvestella, probably seeing Asshole and other people. Oh, and Estina, her too. Hot doctor versus hot hips. What's gonna win? And the answer is whoever has the best personality. Because all of that shit's for humor. Anyways, see y'all in a bit. Bye for now.
Howdy, howdy, everybody. Welcome back. Hope you all had a good break. Hope you all got done what you need to get done. That is not my Switch controller. That is a PS4 controller. That is the that's the Helldivers tool. This is the farming tool. Ain't talking about a hoe. Okay. Increased piercing damage, please and thank you. And enhanced skill reload. Enhanced normal attack, shortened drop change. Alright. Let us go. Let us be gone. Yeah, after this session of the stream, we'll probably be wrapping things up. Speaking of Helldivers, the boys were talking about playing some tonight. And I'm gonna be real with y'all. It's on Twitter. That shit is keeping me sane. Honestly, let's go to Arjean. Go to Arjean, talk to Estina. Oh yeah, also in the main quest. Huh? Me, or is it eerily quiet?
You too.
Uh-oh, we should go rise.
Wait, that's not why I'm here.
Excuse me? Why are you here?
Well,
the holy capital is completely empty.
Thirsty. What about the dungeon?
Nothing. Aside from the escaped convicts here, all the other sinners have vanished.
How could this be?
What the hell happened?
Ah, well, where to begin?
Cut straight to the point. Every devout in the city disappeared overnight.
That's right. Civilian and priest alike. Think we're all that's left.
Anywhere you haven't searched?
Searched everywhere. Inside the city, all that's left is
Von Seaslat Cave.
Think so too, huh?
What does that mean?
Tightened security at the entrance. Even missionaries were forbidden. And priest there was acting strange.
Just kept mumbling, saying we weren't allowed in over and over. It was like they were possessed. A priest for a year, but to refuse a missionary like Shrika, that's shady to me.
Well, it's not like we can get him, let's see what it says.
Let's use the hidden route.
Really want to tell him?
What am I saying? Of course you do.
What hidden route?
You two can promise to cooperate, then we'll help you get into the Divine Seas Light Cave.
Cooperate? With you? Don't make me laugh.
Wait. Thirsty. Really isn't any other way.
Fine, if you want to join hands with blasphemers, then go right ahead. Excuse me.
But seeds.
Chica, what do you want?
No, this isn't the time for uncertainty. Please, show me the way to this hidden route of yours.
Alright, let's hurry and find Braca.
So we go into the inn. And then we go in to the bookshelf. And then...
So you came after all. I was wondering what...
Exclamation point, question mark!
Or my intrusion. This is interesting. Home.
Hey, Rise, you brought a missionary here. What, are you selling me out now?
It's time to atone for your sins now. Just calm down.
That's right. Will you listen a moment? Just get to the point.
So that's what's going on. Still, can't say it's enough to make me start trusting a missionary. What about you, Shrika Bearman? Since we're all cooperating now, why don't you tell us what you know? Rude to assume. Don't play coy. You mean to tell me you heard nothing standing near Zeke Field all this time? His Eminence. Yes, perhaps I did.
What do you mean by that? What caused that popping noise?
Been a while since that's happened.
Couldn't be anything. The pop is back? Yeah, the pop. Just happened again.
Didn't see any light. I don't think it's an electrical thing. Which is good. But I don't know what the fuck it is. Shit.
I agree. Eminence has forbidden entry to find Seaslight Cave. Not to mention his visits have become more frequent as...
must be hiding something in there. I bet it's tied to the sudden disappearance of everyone in town.
Patriarch is up to no good. I always thought he was suspicious.
But... I can't believe that his Eminence would do something iniquitous to his own followers. Not after he took in Seats and I when we were orphaned.
He's like a father to you?
Yes, you could say that.
May not be tied by blood.
It's because your debt to him must be immeasurable. Okay.
But you're probably in for a bumpy ride. If you don't feel ready to face the Patriarch, then you can stop now. Nobody will blame you.
No, I can't stop here. I'm a missionary, and I have a mission. For her, I will exterminate anything that brings harm to the Order. Even if that threat is the Patriarch, I will be the one to stop it. It is he who raised me. He is like my own father. That is why it must be me who puts an end to his wrongdoing. I believe that is the one duty a child has to their parent.
Fair enough. But don't push yourself too hard. I can't have you getting in the way. Okay, Rise, I think we've said all there is here. Let's head back to the Divine Seaslight Cave.
Shrika, join your party! You acquired the Pilgrim, the job class. A job that wields a magic blade made for physical and magic attack. It can learn wide range attacks and create fields that inflict damage. Interesting. Circuit ignition 2. Now we can light circuit on fire, but it's iconic. Normal human were to handle dogma, its magic would be sapped in one bow. This not dogma is a replica, so you don't need to be a seraph child. I love the new emote already. Avenger, Wogland. Yeah, I'd rather keep the Logwind. Can't slash. And I want to just keep Estina. Be solid. Saved in a hot minute. Back to the midpoint. Got a gun. No girls. Girls gotta die. rootin', tootin', shootin'. Okay, there we go. Now there's three.
How's this?
Go, gun. Gun, go. La. Up and away, gun. Go. Go. Go, gun, go. That's one way to do it. This one wasn't weak to ice, if I remember correctly. Good lord, my ass just keeps getting more and more tight. Like, brother, look at that shit. I got a giant fucking waist ratio. Ooh, that was a nice maneuver. Also, you follow me. You or. Gun. 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 Lump potato. Lumpy potatoes. Potatoes that are lumpy. Really reaching the bottom of the barrel for jokes at the moment. What can I say? It's the 3 hour mark. Done. I'm really trying not to be taken in by emo's soft, nice, everything. At the end of the day, low-key, that can be my type. It kind of is my type sometimes. Help. Help. I keep wanting to fuck the fish. No, not the fish, but she's nice. She's nice. I'm a guy. The bare minimum you need to make me like you is just like be like really, really nice and like concerned for me. Do not the fish. You don't control me, Circuit. The paycheck's in my hands. Hollow point, go. Over. Questionable legality, go. That's death. My backpack is full. What is this? Hey, yo? What the fuck did I just do?
Enter monolith and ball activates and the environment changes. I see. Everything makes sense. My backpack is full. Got a gold hermit's root. That's.
Thank you. Thank you for feeding me. It's been days, weeks. The bar really wasn't that better of a circumstance.
No more dress lettuce. The lettuce can be less naked. Up this way. Bullshit.
Well then, shall we begin?
Come on, gun. As much as I like not being in danger, things are a lot less engaging. Alright, is this the end? No. The wall. The wall now. A Walmart now. It's a walnut now. Turns out when you cast gun instead of sword, there's a lot less threat. Yeah! Pretty much, unless it's Persona. In which case, the gun is just kind of just good for flying things. Obello. Do I have bomb? Do not have bomb. Fuck. Okay, we're almost to the end, though. I'm just running past all of you. Goodbye. Ooh. Flosin Dojabataba flower bed. Now we can have all our sins dealt with. Flos Indulgentia. So this is where they were propagated. Trika, did you ever ask the Patriarch about these flowers?
Flos Indulgentia absolves all our sins. Humans are born sinful creatures. Titus was born from that sin. Flower purifies us in the land.
What you say, the shadier it sounds.
Of course, even his most devout worshippers didn't believe. But whisper about the strange flower the Patriarch was suddenly trying to foist on people. Seas light changed and calamities befell the city. People will cling to anything for salvation. What I'm saying is, I know this is all bullshit. Saved hundreds of lives. In time, anyone not seen embracing the purity of the Flos Indulgentia was rumored to be tainted. People were frantic. The only one and... Before you knew it, the flower became more important than prayer. I couldn't believe that our faith would transform in such a way. Faith is in prayer. It buds from the wishes of the heart, not some of you pain to your clothes. But what was I to do?
Human heart is fickle. It's always searching for the easy solution.
While the Flos Indulgentia has spread throughout the holy city, but nobody knows its true purpose. So you're gonna finally tell us what that is, you know, don't you?
Shrika, I have one question for you. Those that have been left behind, are any of them wearing that flower?
Come to think of it, no, they aren't. Anyone who hasn't been wearing Flos Indulgentia is still in the city. How could this be?
Thought as much. Think the Flawless Indulgentia has something to do with this? Did. Explaining it here would take a horribly long time. Just go and see for yourself. All truths are waiting for you. Let's go find out about the mind control flower. I'm crushing so many of them. I'm going straight to hell. There is monster. Oh, he is coming. Oh, I am in danger. Back to ice.
Let's keep it moving.
There we go. That's better. No more big monster man. Flowers are blossoming all around. They seem to be growing in a conspicuous patch all decentrated around here. Make matters worse. Monsters also attack! I love the fucking twirl that switched to fire. Or ice. Require food, sustenance.
I appreciate it.
Require food again.
Thank you.
I find it bullshit that the vegetable juice doesn't increase your hunger. So how do I get up here? God. It's him. The not gnome. Ooh, I didn't know Hollow Point pierced. That's really good to know. Oh, these were stairs. Oh god, jumping does not help. Jumping does not help. Who would have thunk it? There we go. Ice orb recipe. He was just a little guy. He was just chilling with us. Ow. I jumped right into his fist. We have now entered the segment of the Harvest Stella experience. Arise is tired of fighting everything in sight and just wants to get on with story. Gotta hurry, gotta flow. You can't jump. Maybe your backpack is full. You ever think about that?
Thank you.
So many seeds. Many seeds for me to sow.
I have time to repair this. Maybe I do have time to repair it. Alright, fine. I'll go home. Lame. Oh shit, I accidentally put the earth orbs in there. Oh well. Whoops. We got a letter from Emo. Emo.
See you later.
My beloved fish lady that I'm totally going to maybe not fuck. Maybe. Sorry for making such a center crest, but I need some help. I want to do well with the vigil, but for the sake of everyone in Shotola, I can't keep going like this. Please rise. I don't know what to do. You'll be fine. You'll get over it. All that taken care of. Deal with all the farming. God, I have so much stonks. Oh god, all the tomatoes are going away. No. This can't be happening.
Simply bursting to be harvested.
I'm gonna burst you! Ugh.
Good morning.
Bad morning. Bad morning to you.
Hi.
I'm like Uncle Grandpa on a bad day. Let's see here, spring, summer, and fall. Fall and winter, summer and fall, but I have to put them over there. And winter, summer. Cave crop, damn it. I don't have the cave yet. I only have water. Okay. How do I, where's a thing for me to do the warp? Checking and making sure I'm actually shipping everything. Just to warp. Waterside biome. Okay. Don't even gotta water that shit. Back to the lab. Oh, there's gotta be an easier way to get into the fucking cave. No, there isn't. No, there is! Lame! I've been wasting my time. Oh god, I wasn't even close to the end. Why is everything lame? Go away. I'm gonna eat a sandwich. Oh, he's coming. He's approaching. He's trying. Using his tiny little fucking legs. Gonna stop me from making progress. can just stop me from Al. All of you leave me alone. Just a little guy. Mistina is getting the shit beat out of her. How exactly do I do this? Maybe I'm not supposed to. Awesome. Now if I go back, piss off. Ow.
I have a feeling we can't defeat this one.
There we go. That's what I was supposed to do. Going to get to the boss before the end of stream. Oh, that's a lot. Oh. I found the Cornella doll! Go. Makes me happy. Wise man's root. Almost out, maybe. Potentially, sort of. Try popping sound. Chunk of ice. Against a falling block of ice. Either way, a sidestep. Your health decreased a lot. Jesus Christ! And you want a big uns for that.
Thank you.
There we go. Holy fuck. How long has that fucker been following me? Man's got problems. Man's got issues. You missed. I'm ass.
I have a feeling we can't defeat this one.
You don't say, Estina. Ooh, more lump potatoes. Did I ever... I did not. Whoops. I didn't put those in the storage box. It'll be fine. We're fine. Nobody's getting hit. Especially not me. Oh, hello. D-team is fine. Let him go! Fucking love him. Okay, I have to do the long way. Whee! Hello. Bye. Okay, are we there? Are we there yet? What on? It's like some giant puppet.
This what his eminence was hiding?
It's creepy. I don't like it. Aria, what's going on? I think they have something like this in this time. Know what it is? I do. It's a machine that we use in the future. Future.
Why is it here? What does that make you?
We'll have to talk about that later.
this is here, then that must mean the Sea's Light really is connected to me being pulled at this time. What is it? And when are we fighting it? Okay, Automata, what is your model number? Model number EM2072B. Cruel Automata, FMS type, alias Anemone.
Did the puppet just talk?
Okay, Anemoi, what is your prime directive? Prime directive is to observe future events or present findings to the operator.
So it's an event observation system. This is the Patriarch's precious oracle.
I'm sorry, I have no idea what's going on. Would you mind explaining in a way us normal people can understand?
Ah, my bad. The Patriarch's oracle was a sham. He used this machine to predict the future. He has called in Oracle to explain why he's able to do what he was doing.
So this thing can see into the future?
Basically, yes. This is an event observation system created in the future, during my time. But it doesn't actually see the future. Instead, it predicts events by studying changes in the environment.
In, like, a weather forecast?
Yeah, pretty much. The same way you were able to tell how the weather will be tomorrow.
So not dissimilar, predicting snowfall when aphids appear in the air.
That's right. You learn this pattern based on numerous environmental changes. This machine does the same thing, but on a grander scale and with greater precision.
I'm finding all this pretty hard to believe. If you know how to use this thing, then I don't have much of a choice. Future civilizations, what the hell is going on? Is this another of their tricks?
The event observation system was eventually suspended for being too expensive to run. Its primary purpose was to act as a compass, using event tree analysis if there were a disaster.
There were issues, since it could only predict disasters after all, not guide us in overcoming them. Being able to predict disasters suits the Patriarch's needs perfectly. Who wouldn't believe an oracle if that could predict calamities after that event of the season?
Or at least, that's my hypothesis. It's all rather trivial when you break it down like that.
Why would His Eminence
send him up ahead?
Why don't we go and ask him ourselves?
Alright, let's kill this shit. Let's kill His Eminence. Let's kill a priest. Let's kill a president. Actually, Kimona, hi. Soon as we do this final fight, assuming I win it, I will probably be ending stream, but it's good to catch you at the tail end of it. Or just rather, catching you at the end of it at all. Catching you at all. You're here, I'm happy. Welcome in. I bet you're gonna win. You want to continue, not yet. I want to save. I should have saved. Doing Yu-Gi-Oh right now? Oh, yo, bet. Hope you're winning. You believe in me to win, I believe in you and win to win. Wait, no, not yet. Wait, no, not yet. Hold up. Everyone's hurt. What's that, sparkly powder? There we go. Aw, thank you. You're welcome, Kimono. Alright, let's do this shit. Time for shooty shooty bang bang.
Your Eminence.
Oh, Shrieka!
What are you doing, Patriarch? Please explain this.
Take a look around.
No!
Are they dead?
They are not dead!
Yet!
You're here earlier than I expected!
What is the meaning of this? What happened to the followers?
Discombobulate.
I was wondering when you do it. Anyone wearing your flaws indulgentia is a target. Beyond them down takes over them the mind and makes them his dummies. Before long they lose consciousness. And he absorbs them into his body. And then off he goes to the next town, leaving a trail of death in his wake. Isn't that right, Kierkegaard?
Burka Guard. Oh, so you know my name, do you? What do you mean by a real name? Quokka God, I am a hallowed born of this he's light.
Your Eminence, I'm not sure I follow.
This monstrosity is no patriarch. He's a hallowed, a kind of man-eating monster.
That's impossible to describe the monster. I'm
an mercenary long enough now with a hanger too. I know about their village, Kirkgard, the one you obliterated 20 years ago.
You do, don't you? It was terrible what happened there. I came so close to death. It took some quiet work on that. But thankfully, that's how my path crossed with the Order. They saw me on the brink of death and took me in. They're a good-natured bunch. They already had blind faith in the teachings, so manipulating them couldn't have been easier.
I don't understand the whole situation, but this guy sounds like a real piece of work. How could you betray Shrieka?
I wouldn't call it a betrayal. It was always my plan to use them. Although I did almost pity them at first. It was laughable what they worshipped this stone the way they did. It's simply nonsensical to worship this stone while hating omens at the same time. You humans are utter fools, controlled by your hearts. All you do is shorten your planet's lifespan. Wouldn't you be better off living under our rule and becoming puppets of Hallowed?
But then, why did you take us in? Why do you bring me up as your own?
I knew they held immense latent power, Shrieka. So my plan was to use you as the figurehead who would win over the hearts of the people. It all went according to plan. You became known as the Seraph Child and the symbol of hope within the Order. Although, that hasn't been unnecessary since Enamor appeared.
Using me as a tool?
You'll pay for this. Going to die now.
Don't be absurd, since when was food ever able to make a consumer pay?
Are you telling me the teachings mean nothing to you, Patriarch? That everything was leading to this?
But of course! I only feigned piety in order to gain control over the Order. I couldn't care less about the teachings. No one has ever seen the Holy Mother with their own eyes. How can you believe in such fantasy?
Lay your eyes upon the grace of the Holy Mother.
It would surely drive you into despair. I only used the teachings to my advantage when it suited me. You were just another tool, as all of you were. The Yulshrieker are an exceptional tool among humans. There's remarkable power concealed within you. Well, even if you wanted to become one of my thoughtless puppets, I wouldn't allow you.
Dot. For everything you've taught me, taught me countless lessons, important lessons. I saw the world as a bleak place when I was a young orphan. But I made it this far thanks to you. Put me in and gave me someone to believe in. I can only imagine that the people of the past made the teachings because they believed in the power of the human heart. Because although we may make mistakes and we can be foolish at times, it is our hearts that drive us to improve ourselves and build a better future. Take steps to make each day that bit better than the last. Without you, I never would have come to believe in that. For that, I'm grateful.
He was only using you.
I know. Entrance may have been warped. That doesn't change the fact that I gained something valuable from you. So, this heart of mine that you nurtured and raised is only telling me one thing. That I must stop. This little heart of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
What use is that heart of yours?
that fragile organ is why you humans have to be fed faith and religion for sustenance. I suffer and live subjected to the pain that your heart brings, and you could be a cold-hearted puppet. So be it. You choose to defy me. I shall just have to kill you.
Yo, that design fucks. I like that.
Rather, Kierkegaard's plan ends right here.
Way ahead of you. I've been waiting a long time for this moment.
Well, I may as well help. This is holding up my Seaside investigations. Have no mercy on him. All right, let's go. Ow. Gun. It is to be
eaten. I will be the one to stop you. That is my responsibility as your child.
Not what I imagine her voice to be. Go, gun, go. This man is about to learn the power of gun. Pretty much. But God, I wasn't close enough.
I followed you this far, Kierkegaard.
That's his voice? He's so high-pitched! That is not what I expected him to sound like. That's actually funny as shit. Switch gun. Okay. Don't worry. I have cucumber and mint sandwiches! Oh god! I think I gotta take care of all these before I can attack him again. God damn it, Estina. I gotta feed you a sandwich. To this. Gotta focus. Gun. I got a gun, two girls, priests gotta die.
Gotta go.
Gotta get him. Come on. Go harder on him.
I'll never let go of my heart.
Well, shit. Maybe I'm fast enough. Maybe. We were so close to. That's what sucks.
Oh no, the game crashed. Oh no, it's so sad. So sad. So sad. How could that happen?
Okay, so I can't skip the cutscene, but this is still better than... yeah. I'm just gonna lean back a bit. Dude, my stomach's been hurting, and honest to God, that's kind of what I, that's kind of why I've been a little, iffy. Just cause I'm like trying to speedrun this so I can rest my stomach.
Oh, you have to sit through my entire cutscene.
Mashing the fuck out of A and B. Please shut up, sir. That's up. I get it. You're evil. You can stop turning around now. You're wasting time. Stop shaking your head. You're wasting time. Cool design be damned. Hey.
Let me show you how peaceful it is to be eaten.
I will be the one to stop you. That is my responsibility as your child.
Alright. Let's immediately jump into eating a sandwich. This time for sure, yeah. Especially ads are incoming.
I followed you this far, Kierkegaard.
I still hate that fucking... I still hate that that's what Bracca's voice is. Well, actually, no, I don't hate it, it's just unexpected. Oh god. Gotta eat something now. Yeah, that was close. Losing Astina would have been a blow. Hollow point is what created the break. Trying to focus. Okay. Stamina, physical defense, stamina. Crit rate up, slash damage up, stamina. Mint sandwiches will give us magic defense.
I didn't think you'd last this long. I will give you the sickness that is despair.
Watch out!
Trying to snooze all the ad breaks.
I'll never let go of my heart.
We might do it. We might do it. We might do it. We might do it. We lived. That was good enough. Oh shit, can we not? Son of a bitch. Okay, fine. We'll go to a fucking ad break. And now that I know that the Pierce is what caused the break, I'm going to play around that. But for right now, y'all go ahead, use the bathroom, get some water, get some snacks, do whatever y'all humans need to do. And as soon as we come back, we're kicking this motherfucker's ass. So with all that being said, bye for now. Hi, everybody. I've been trying to skip through all the bullshit while we were on break. Hope everybody had a good one. Hope everyone got done everything they need to get done. Trika, I need you to shut the fuck up. I want to kill him. Trika, shut the fuck up. I want to kill him. I want him dead. You're getting in the way of that. Shut your trap. You're at. Thank you. Okay. I also took a little bit of Pepto, so hopefully that helps the stomach ache real quick.
Okay. Let me show you how peaceful it is to be eaten.
I will be the one to stop you. That is my responsibility as your child.
I really do like the Hallowed's design, though. Looks really good.
Thank
you. I followed you this far, Kierkegaard.
Very SMT, it is SMT. Has never played SMT. Yeah, neither have I. Or Persona for that matter. That one's surprised.
Just keep still and let me eat you.
I like that the bodies are just nowhere on the ground during this. Takes care of all the bullshit. Oh no! Estina gives it break! Fuck! Fellas, we might need to restart immediately. We might already need to restart. I did not know Estina was doing piercing. Come on, there is an option. All good to know that Slash is also, you know, doing things.
I didn't think you'd last this long.
Okay.
I will give you the sickness that is despair.
Just go at him, just go at him, just go at him, just go at him, just kill 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 him, just destroy him, just obliterate him, just get him, just get him, just get him, just get him. Okay, there we go. Damn, the fighter class is actually really solid.
I'll deal with you myself.
Okay, oh shit, that's a lot. Alright, fellas, we have an issue. We have an issue. I think I'm too full to eat this, and I need to literally just go run off food. Yeah, that's what's going on. I'm literally having to run off calories in the middle of a fight. I'm running off calories in the middle of a fight. Stay away from me, stay away from me, stay away from me. Oh god, he's still here. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Oh, he wants my ass. He wants my ass specifically. Okay, I have enough. I've run off enough calories. Okay, there we go. Oh. Cena, I'd love to heal you. I'm really having to prioritize this. Okay, Estina's back, that's good.
I will give you the sickness that is despair.
Watch out! You wanna try a break?
Resist if you want, it will be the death of you.
Oh god. Get him, 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 get him. Oh,
by the likes of a mere human.
Jesus Christ. Oh. Yeah, unbelievable. Overpowered by mere humans. Oh my god. Ugh. Never thought I'd run off calories in the middle of a fight.
Omnia senses, Shrika? It's me! Would you really kill me?
Dot dot dot. I'll do it for you if you can't, Shrika. I don't want him slipping through our fingers after we come this far.
Shrika, have you forgotten your debt of gratitude to me?
No. How could I forget?
Well, then!
Thank you for raising. And now...
I like that. I like that she just is like, yeah, no, you're evil. I don't care. Die. I do care, but also die. I like that. How did I get caught up in this mess? I didn't get any good clues. Thought there might have been a clue. Alright, I guess. There's still the question why that automata showed up here. About the only clue I got from coming here. Rika's taking your time. This whole bit must have been a lot for her to process.
Sorry, I hope I didn't keep you waiting too long.
Oh, you actually look perkier than I expected. We were just talking about you. How'd it go?
Well, I told them to grant you all access to the Seat of the Stone of Seasons.
Great. Now I'll be able to research the Seas Light without any restrictions.
Still like you not to draw any undue attention to yourself and the ladies. Still dealing with that puppet. So for now, we're only trying to limit entry to Order members only.
That makes sense. I can imagine the confusion caused if people found out about it. How's everyone in the capital doing?
They're all right. They've been in the mend ever since the Floson Don Shield was done away with. Hoping things will be back to normal by tomorrow. Good for it, too. Nobody knew how to pronounce that shit.
Yeah, I'm wondering the same thing. You just been through a pretty grueling experience. It's only natural you'd be feeling emotional right now.
You worried about me? Well, I would be lying if I said it didn't affect me at all. But I can't let this stop me now. Even if the Seraph Child was just a product of his scheme. A symbol of hope to the followers. And that's just as real to them as my own heart is me. No one can deny that. Well, for as long as people rest their hopes on me, I will keep on, but I won't neglect my duty as a missionary.
That's how you feel.
Yes, more now than ever, this event has caused a lot of disruption in the order. Has some passion up to do. I appreciate the concern, but honestly, I'll be alright. There's one thing I'd like to say, though. The Order wouldn't have been able to resolve this without you. Thank you. That was also the wake-up call I needed to start broadening my horizons. So I've decided I'm going to join you on your travels whenever I'm not working for the Order. Which will just happen to be whenever you need me. Thanks. I'm looking forward to it. You'll see what this missionary is really made of. Where's Brock anyway?
What's he getting up to this time? Damn you, Shrieker! Your power has exceeded my expectations! Just don't know when to give up.
Just literally. Wink.
You! What do you want?
I need to ask you something. With my cloak off, and then the rest of my clothes. See, I got a thing for gills, and I'm not talking about the grandmas. There was another Hallowed with you when you attacked that village 20 years ago. Where is he?
Oh, Amadeus? How shouldn't I know? Even if I did, what is that to you? Ah!
Don't underestimate me. I know what your weakness is. Just like how I know that a normal weapon wouldn't cause you any fatal injuries.
What? A weapon? You know, ordinary mercenary. Don't tell me. Was you that day?
Nope. I'm just your average mercenary. I destroyed my whole village and now I only live to fight. But I'm not pulling the trigger because it's my job. I'm pulling it for revenge.
Kierkegaard.
Ah, fuck. Kierkegaard was unsuccessful. How inconvenient. We only taught him how to use his puppet because he said he would cooperate with our plan.
I forgot there was an armored core in this game. He jump scares you every time.
What a waste of time. I expected more from a Hallowed. We won't be needing this either now. Running out of time.
God, how long is the plot of this game?
Brother, it's a JRPG. I know, but it's a farm game.
Actually, I might justify its length more.
Okay.
Let me turn the music back on. There we go. Now let's move back to chat. Okie dokie. I need to check and see who is on. So usually we go for... Actually, no, I haven't really rated Dead Sun. I don't really get the chance to raid Dead Sun often, so let's actually go ahead and do that real quick. Dead Sun is a super, super cool 3D YouTube. I mean, you do that. 3D VTuber. Makes all kinds of crazy shit. And wait, hold up. What is he doing? Is he doing fucking... Okay, no. Alright, that was just a small bit. Okay, I was like, is this man doing like fucking... Octopus boyfriend experience, like... RP right now? No, it was just a small joke. Actually, a lot of people online today, not on my end. Not on my end. You're gonna be here for at least 80 more sessions. I'm sure Mila's gonna be happy about that. Alright, but I know we're raiding Dead Sun. That's a super cool, super nice, super great guy, and it's absolutely worth your time, so y'all go give him a good lot of love. As for what we're doing tomorrow, more Ace Attorney Investigations, we'll be doing the fourth case of the game. I'm looking forward to that. I know CC is very excited for that. And as for Thursday, we'll be doing some art with a surprise guest appearance, should things still work out. By another, four-eyed fellow friend of mine. But with all that being said, this was a good stream. I was very happy to get, 3 hours in again. Sucks that I started getting a stomachache at the end, and that kind of made me very quiet and very eager to end stream. But you know what? I was determined to do at least 3 hours, and we went 3 hours, 30 minutes, so hell yeah. Alright. Anyways, I'm gonna send y'all over to Dead Sun. Hope y'all had a good time. Hope everybody has a good day, night, afternoon, evening, wherever y'all are. Whatever the fuck y'all are doing. And y'all have a good one.